This is a fall waffle sandwich.
If you haven't eaten ice cream with a toaster waffle, you're missing out. I promise this is so good.
First, you start off by toasting both of your waffles, and you're going to fill it up with soft serve. This one is a special fall one, and we're filling it with apple pie filling. So you can even make this at home. All you need is a toaster and some waffles and some ice cream. Once we have our hole drilled into our ice cream, we're going to go ahead and fill that up with all this apple pie filling. And then don't even worry about closing up the hole, because you're just going to slap that other waffle right on top and squish it all together. But don't worry, we're not stopping there. We're going to go ahead and roll this all and some graham cracker pie crust crumbs. I genuinely believe that these waffle sandwiches are way better than ice cream cookie sandwiches. I think we're gonna have to make a few of these, because we're all gonna wanna try it.